Happening today, a man who caused a deadly crash in 2009 is now charged with intoxication manslaughter. Fernando Guajardo Rodriguez is charged with killing Jose Pablo Mata. Officials say Rodriguez was on his way to see his grandson perform at UTPA. Troopers say Fernando Rodriguez was drunk and had his headlights off when he slammed into Mata's car in Monte Cristo Road. Mata died at the scene. Officials could not find Rodriguez after the accident because they believe he fled to Mexico.